In this video, we'll share how to use some of Vuforia Chalk's additional features, including low bandwidth mode and AV-only mode. If your network is slow, or if you don't have access to Wi-Fi, you can use Chalk's low bandwidth mode to view high-resolution images from the other participant at a reduced frame rate. You can activate low bandwidth mode when you're viewing someone else's environment by going to the main screen, tapping the menu icon, and then tapping the low bandwidth icon. Chalk also has an audio and video only mode for when you're participating in a Chalk session with a device that doesn't support augmented reality. Audio-video only mode can be helpful when you want to share your environment with someone else, but you don't need to draw annotations to illustrate the problem you're facing. You can activate AV only mode within the settings of the app.